Okay. My name is Lily. I'm a sophomore at Marion, and this is a poem I wrote over a year ago but still doesn't have a name yet. Okay. You could say I'm something of a quilt, patched together with pieces from others, from anyone and everyone, from family, friends, loved ones. Those pieces weren't copied, mind you, but were rather so gallantly provided by the so selfless souls that simply insisted their cotton was better than my velvet. And I believed them. I patched holes blind to my eyes, but shown to me by their guiding expert hand. I believed their praises of my handiwork, and really, they were applauding their brand new blanket. Okay. I kept them warm on cold nights. They wiped their snot on me during their ugly cries, which, let's be honest, was all of them. They snuggled me in the middle of the night after they watched a horror movie and fell asleep with another blankie. At first, I didn't know what was wrong with me. I hated whatever drove me from them. Small talk in second grade turned to a hunt for my next best friend. Oh, you hate the color purple? So do I said as I prayed they didn't notice my lavender hairpins. Yeah. You see... Yeah. Aw, man. Okay. I denied myself the right to follow the little voice inside of me, telling me to show them, to dazzle them with my true brightness, not a knockoff patchwork sheet. As I grew older, no one seemed to notice how quiet I became, leaning in and lending an ear to their incessant chattering, yet never offering more than a few words. No one seemed to notice my presence like a flicker. No one seemed to notice my lack of fire, because they all knew that with my quietness, they only burned brighter. 3 years ago, I had begun to come into my own. I had first gotten my best friend, my first real one, somehow, and she pried me from my shell with love and support previously foreign to me, and opened my eyes to what I had spent so long ignoring, the clarity stung with realization. Wait, what do you mean this isn't me? What do you mean my friends don't know me? What do you mean my family doesn't know me? What do you mean I don't know me? You see, I was there making for so long that I confused its face with mine. 3 years ago, and still I'm a home decrepit with their ghosts, still haunted by the angels they promised, well, still haunted by the devils they promised were angels. But not to worry, I have a cross in one hand and holy water to spare. I don't need a priest, I'm exercising them all on my own.
Give it up, make some noise, make some noise, make some noise for that poem.